Don't you know that?
It's just an itsy bitsy teenie weenie yellow polka that became. It's the longest titled popular song in the 60s.